Many people in Korea let out a sigh of relief as we had reports of a false alarm. Authorities in the capital were sent scrambling on Monday afternoon after a suspected bomb was found abandoned on a subway station platform. Reports of a suspicious black bag at Gangnam-gu Office Station came in at around 2 p.m. Korea time. The building was evacuated and the Explosive Ordnance Disposal team called in. But upon closer inspection, they found that the bag was filled with clothes and hangers and it was not a real threat. Subway operations through the station resumed just before 5 p.m.